The stick flip sequence works on the soft hands aspect of puck control. A light touch is required along with the ability to really rotate the stick's blade face to cup the puck. Next, we move to handling the ball on the forehand side of the body. The last segment of the sequence forces the player to incorporate trunk rotation into the drill.